Picked up anything good?
Huh.
Come on up. The more people die, the cheaper it gets.
A mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.
So this is art? Awful lousy way to make coin. Poor bastard. Stuff can't be worth it. Can they?
I'm telling you, it won't budge. Not even a bit. And I think I bruised out my shoulder.
Stop your crying and give another shove. Just imagine what could be behind it. That'll get you through the pain.
If you're so sure, then you shove it.
Thank you.
filthy mudlark. Let a tramp like you get elixir.
We've been on half rations for a week.
No! I need it for my little one so he won't get sick.
Just die!
What? Thank you, sir. You saved me. How can I thank you? I have nothing. Wait, take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there, probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced.
Trying to make a living.
Now Morgan's on
the first floor. I need to get the men in position.
The ivory room. All I can tell you is, it's very heavily soundproofed. I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Custis is easier to manage. Some nights we just win.
Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you?
They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison, dead, like Mother.
That seems like a long time ago.
But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice.
There's a special door to come and go. For special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Did you hear what that little girl did?
No. She's cute. Amy or Emily or something.
She tried to escape. Somehow she found the VIP exit.
Really?
Yes, Prudence keeps it locked now, and she carries the only key.
Why is she here anyway? Is she some niece of the Pendletons?
No idea. They keep her hidden away.
talk to that nice girl again. The one I told you about.
Realize you're at the Golden Cat, right?
Yeah, but she's different. She really likes me.
Idiot. She likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.